we are here near the city proper of Almeria. And wow, we found this fountain with a very wonderful, beautiful marble base. So that's awesome. Let's go. Wow, so we are here in a souvenir shop. Going to find something to bring home. Wow, there's a lot.
Yeah, parang bandera. Flag ng Spain.
Oh, this. Wow, this is a printed tiles. But I think I'm going to have a magnet. Oh, this looks. This is the symbol of Almeria.
Traditional symbol in the government.
Oh,
okay.
Wow.
Do you have this?
Because my friend is asking about.
So we bought some souvenirs, so I'll show them later. So we're looking for exchange here because we don't have any euros. So yeah, let's find it. So like unexpectedly we see surveillance support. Yeah, it's video. While walking the streets we see them, not unexpectedly. So we now got our money changed.
Thank you for it. What is that?
Oh look, there's plenty of, what do you call this?
Saan sila papunta? Dito siguro.
Saan kayo punta?
Wala na dyan.
Lobster, ah, lobster, ah. Buhay po?
Uy, pe. Buhay po. Buhay po lang.
Dito tayo dumaan kanina, Sir Fitz. Ito yung itong kali.
Ah. Ali!
Kapit na nandiyan. Ayan o.
Ayan na o. Dito ang daan ang pauwi.
So again, we're going back to the castle because those two was not able to see it. So sarado.
Sarado na?
It's closed.
Oh, sarado na.
Yan yung daan na kanina eh.
Sarado na.
It's closed, so... Okay.
Pero picturean mo, kasama mo yan. Para kunwari kasama ako dun mo. We are here in game 2.
So this is one of the perks of being a seafarer, being able to travel the world with no expense and able to see all the wonders and beauties of each and every ports and cities across the world. Thank you all for watching. This is Engine Cadet Pearl. Good night.